Blackstone Memorial Library in Branford has finally gotten the all clear. Apparently someone emailed staff a bomb threat. Staff immediately called police, were told everyone is safe, although they had to evacuate the building. Surrounding streets were also closed so teams could have space to sweep the area. Overall, though, nothing was found. The incident is still under investigation.